the revolving door in Downing Street. Number 10 and number 11 are now Airbnbs, though available only on very, very short lets. It doesn't seem worth talking about Liz Truss anymore. She's having back-to-back parties in Chequers and counting her £115,000 per year for life that she earned for her Brian Clough tenure, 44 days as Britain's Prime Minister. Oh, and she gets to nominate 50 members of the House of Lords. Nice work if you can get it.